Okay, here we go. A lot of fighters. It's probably not going to be good. And they're focusing on the fighters, which isn't good. I'm kind of grateful that none of my engines got messed up in the fighting. That's useful. I should get rid of these smaller ships. Probably should stop. There's not much reason for it to move anymore. So that guy doesn't feel like following orders, apparently. Okay, now go on. Focus on ships. You could set it to that, like ignore fighters or something. Or focus on capital ships, I guess. Which, any ship that isn't a fighter doesn't really need to be a capital ship. Why is this guy not shooting at all? There we go. So one of its cannons going. Oh, so what's it? Oh, shooting at fighters. Whoa, this thing's taking some damage already. Shield-wise. Okay, I guess you focus on you. You focus on the ship. I was shooting the ship and not the fighters. Ah, I just hit the fighters. Okay, come on. You. I'll just grab those guys later. These other ships I'm kind of more worried about. I guess I probably should get rid of them before they fly too far away, though. Can I get you? No. Too many fighters in this swarm. I guess everyone should like... Whoa, what's going on over here? Okay. I guess everyone should move. What was that? That's a lot of bombers. Come on, get rid of these ships. No, that's not good. I guess this guy's staying over here then. How about you? Are you? Yeah, you're still limping along. Actually, you have your shield almost at full. So I guess you're okay. Stop aiming at the stupid fighters. They'll disappear when you get rid of these guys. Oh man, are we being outrun? I think we're being outran. Come on! Hopefully this guy can get over there fast. Seems like he was moving fast for a second and then gave up. This guy's not going anywhere fast. Oh, come on. Come on, I really should have let these guys slip past. I forgot they're faster than most of my stuff. It seems like something's hitting him. His missiles are almost hitting him. Oh, boost-powered engines. I forgot about that. That's useful. I'm almost dead, though. That's not good. Ah, are you kidding me? Ah, stupid fighters. Come on, get over there. So I'm only gonna have, like, big ships left. That's probably not good. Just have only one type of ship. What is that noise? What's doing that? My mouse doing that? Is it being weird again like it was before? Come on, will you stop shooting the stupid fighters, just get rid of the ship? I guess that's a no. Come on. Look at this, come on, who cares about the fighters? I'm telling you to shoot at that. Get rid of this guy, they'll disappear, come on. Or is he just having like absolutely terrible aim? These guys are idiots. Oh, thank you, you two, for finally doing something. Right, there we go. This guy's still alive, kind of. I guess I should see if I can maybe grab, like, one of these ships quickly. this thing out, though. Is that on the mini-map? Ooh, this is a decent amount of stuff. Because this is supposed to compare with the Star Destroyers, not the other thing. Oh, missile launchers, it's useful. Why are they spawning over here again? Okay. I guess I might as well do the whole charging thing again. This guy might as well just stay here, though. Yeah, I don't think he's going to be charging anything anytime soon. Of course, if I do the whole control all thing, it will select that guy, which would be annoying. Yeah, it's not an upgrade at all. I really wish this thing just had, like, some basic defenses. That would be useful. Oh, yeah, don't they, like, split things into different, like, types of shipyards you need to buy, I think. Whoa, where'd all this money come from? Okay, let's buy a couple more of these. I don't know. I don't even think I really need to go for, like, these medium ship types. Like, these things, like, some item fighter stuff. Fighter screening duties. Let's grab those. Why not? Why is that noise? Why does that noise keep going? Nope. Whatever. My mouse was doing it before and then stopped. I guess it's doing it again for some reason. So is it just gonna be the same thing over and over again now? Until I have like another boss round or whatever? Seems like what I was doing for the first couple of turns. Or waves, I guess. There's no wave count, so I don't really remember how many I need to go through before I get another boss. Kind of important information. Okay. There's a lot of stuff from a bunch of different classes. Why do they all have Thrawn? Slath? Syath? Yeah, Syath. Thrawn clone? Okay. Can they all have the Hand of Judgment? What's going on? Why is there ones that everyone can have? I thought they were mercenaries for a second until I saw the clone trooper. Well, not clone trooper, stormtrooper. They're not clones, right? They're just regular people. I think. But let's say special abilities. These guys don't have any special abilities, which is kind of annoying. I guess considering they're not much that more expensive. Why do I keep like combining thoughts like that? I just combined. It's not much more expensive, and it's not much, or something. I don't know, I don't even remember. I'm kind of tired. I probably shouldn't be recording this right now. I'm going to have a decent amount of stuff I need to record. I'm going to want to do this. And something else. I don't know why I'm that tired, actually. You just can stop focusing on the fighters. Who cares about them? Because they're still shooting at, by the way. Especially all of this guy's cannons. Come on, do something. You can shoot at something else if you really need to. Oh, it shot one blast. Thanks. Now Fraps is being weird again. Which is not something I need. Okay. This isn't as bad as before. Maybe it's just something weird with the game. Maybe. It does do that, like, right when I start it up. It starts lagging around for some reason. Maybe it's that and it goes away? No. Come on. I can't even tell. This guy has so many fighters around him. Can I focus on this guy? Nope. Too many of these things. Yeah, do that. I don't even know if you're shooting anything. You're just focusing on the fighters for some reason. Okay, what are you doing? You're shooting that guy, which is good. You're basically killing him already. It's better. That one's almost dead. Now switch looks to him. You're almost good with that guy. Okay, now this guy. I hope this does something to me, like micromanaging. Now I'm shooting at a bunch of random things that don't matter. It seems like there's more of these ships than the last time, I think, and maybe a few more of them. No, there's like three or four of them last time. Maybe some more of these ships. Seems like there's a little bit more fighters, too. There's another one of these things. It's actually doing damage. You focus on that. Where are you shooting? The fighters again. This guy's doing shield-wise. Wow, actually, everyone's great. Surprising. Oh, it's a lot of bombers, actually. Doesn't seem to be doing much, though. I guess my bombers are better or something. It seems to really drain shields. That's a lot of them. A lot of explosions this guy's absorbing. Seriously, a lot. And that one that went over there for some reason. Okay. I might want to start going back. So I'm going to chase these guys down. I think. Problem is that now it's probably going to go after the fighters. Just see if I can get rid of these guys quick. Okay, I can still shoot him, I think. Yeah, it seems like we got this. Without letting anyone through. I should be able to catch up if they come from, like, over here or something, too. This went better than expected. Thought I'd probably have a risk of losing a few of these guys. Maybe I should just stick to building bigger ships, because they seemingly can just wipe out these guys and then just let the fighters explode, which is useful. Oh, I have these fighters and stuff now, though. Okay, we bring these guys in. Oh, yeah, I don't really need them anymore. Yeah. I guess it's useful for over here, that's about it. A last-ditch effort in case, like, one of their small ships get through, I guess, and some fighters. To make sure I don't lose any more health off that guy, because I kind of have been... I think that happened for a while. Okay. Now, ships. You. Sounds good. That's right, this guy's really a trooper. Just seriously hanging on. Oh, it's splitting up again. Okay, so I guess I can't, like, go after people. Well, I suppose I could, in theory, just, like, send this guy on his own. I could probably, like, take out this fleet, I guess. Maybe not that one, because actually has some ships with real guns on it. I don't know. I can't really defend two sides of the space station, though. So I guess it would be good to try to send, like, this guy over there to try to get rid of these guys before they actually hit the space station. Probably be the best thing to do. Yeah, bring that guy over there. Maybe, like, send these guys support. Because he's on his own. Okay. Well, I guess that's it for now. I kind of think I have enough to make the full 3-episode session with the last bit I recorded. So, next time, see how this plan of splitting up all my ships goes. Hopefully not terribly. But I think I might be able to survive a bit in case it does. I don't know though, it's a lot of fighters and bombers and stuff.